Yo, and let me tell you that the forecast for today is hot, hot, hot.
There she is, Lego City. It's been 2 years since I was sent away, but it made me a better cop, a smarter, faster cop.
So what brings you back here, Chase McCain?
An old acquaintance. A promise to keep. A debt of honor to be repaid.
I meant business or pleasure. I have to fill in your paperwork.
Maybe neither. Maybe both.
Yeah, I really do have to tick one of the boxes. I'll buff right out.
My love will go on!
And with the skill of an old sea dog, I slide her smoothly into port. And what brings you to Lego City, young lady?
This boat?
Oh, fiddle pants!
Mayor Gleason.
Thank you so much for coming back, Chase. I know it can't have been easy for you.
I had to get a new passport.
I was referring to you leaving under a cloud, but okay. I'll get straight to the point. Rex Fury has escaped and is at large in Lego City.
What? Is Natalia okay?
Natalia's fine. She's still in witness protection.
I have to speak to her.
I'll get you her number. But if you really want to protect Natalia, find Rex Fury and bring him to justice. Again. Chase, this city is in the grip of a crime wave.
Really?